Mr. DeVito.
There you go. We got the video going.
Got it going on.
So, Dan, you ever hang out with the Governator anymore? Help him out.
Pretty busy these days.
You never go down up there.
I haven't seen him in a while. How's he doing?
I haven't seen him. He hasn't been around in L.A.
No, he's been out of town, right?
You don't go up to Sacramento and help him write the bills and stuff?
No, once in a while.
How do you feel about Mr. McMahon's passing?
Yeah, that was sad. It had a good life, huh? Yeah, it's nice to see him on watch him always on the Carson show.
Sure.
Great guy.
How about Daryl Hannah's incident being arrested out in Colorado for protesting the mining that's going on out there?
I don't know anything about that.
Would you ever protest anything like that?
Mimes are kind of scary.
I don't protest. It's paparazzi.
How about that?
Thank you, Dan.
Have a good night, sir. Thank you for your time. Did you hear it? Oh, that was cool.
You bet, man.
Can you sign an autograph real quick?
Sure.
I'm sorry.
Hey, Dave, I'm signing one more for me. He signed one more for me.
Now you can make sure you don't stand in front of my car because
when it's over, it is silent. You got us.
Yeah, it's silent. My cats, I gotta watch out, you know.
Thank you.
Okay, good night, you guys.
Good night, sir. Sure. Get out of his car. Get out of his car.
Okay, thanks.
Here's your card.
Well, thank you.
Danny DeVito, the Penguin.